We are in the highest school ranked district in the province. Yes, you heard that right, in the province. We're located right in the heart of Markham, right at McCallum and 16th Avenue. We're checking out a 4-bedroom, 4-bathroom detached home with 2,600 square feet. And it's a reverse pie-shaped lot with an 86 feet frontage. And it's situated in one of the most premium pieces of land in the neighborhood. Look at this driveway. It can fit 4 cars with no sidewalk, with a double car garage. I know you guys can't wait to check this out. Let's go inside. All right, let's check out the inside of 35 Lexington. Now, I love this layout of this home and you gotta see why. Let's start with the formal living room. Absolutely gorgeous living room. As you can see, beautiful wallpapers, nice large room. And what I notice and I love is just the way that they laid out the hardwood floors in a very nice pattern. And you're gonna see this throughout the house. 35 Lexington has the highest ranking schools. 35 Lexington is in a top school district. Firstly, we are steps to 2 top elementary schools. Central Park Public School is just a 10-minute walk away and only 3 minutes drive, and ranks 8.5 out of 10 on the Fraser Institute. As far as YCDSB, St. Matthew's is just a short walk or drive away and ranks a whopping 8.9 out of 10. The real prestige comes with Markville Secondary School. 35 Lexington is one of the lucky addresses within the boundaries of the number 2 highest ranked high school in Ontario. Yes, that's right, second place in the whole province, just under Oakville High School, which means Markville Secondary School is the highest ranked school in the whole GTA. Markville Secondary School is just a 15-minute walk or a 4-minute drive. Markville ranks a 9.5 out of 10 on the Fraser Institute. 35 Lexington Drive is also just a short drive from Unionville Montessori, a very well-known and popular Montessori school. Needless to say, when it comes to schools, 35 Lexington is one of the most desirable addresses out there. If you follow me, guys, we're gonna go to the family room. Family room, beautiful, as you can see, hardwood again. And look at this, a wood fire oven, classic. And you'll walk out to your big backyard. Just follow me to the kitchen. Nice large breakfast area. Again, another walkout, so even more lighting and more doors. Walk out to the backyard. You got granite countertops at the kitchen. So the kitchen has been upgraded and renovated, as you can see, undermount sink. We are in an amazing location. Let's go into the details.
35 Lexington is right off 16th Avenue between Candy Road and McCowan, and the main cross streets are 16th Avenue and Short Hill Drive. We are in the northeast corner of Unionville, situated right in the heart of the Markville community. Neighboring us, we have Brooksy Village and Raymondville. As far as main arteries cutting through the community, Carlton Road runs east-west connecting Kennedy and McCowan, and Manhattan Drive runs in a loop from the middle of Carlton to McCowan. McCowan and Kennedy are both great options to take you to Highway 7 close by, Highway 407 and Highway 401. These can connect you to Highway 404 and the DVP, which can take you straight into downtown. All this is just a few minutes drive away.
Nice clean cabinets, stainless steel appliances on the fridge, dishwasher, you got gas stove, so very powerful for cooking. I'm just loving this layout. Over here, you got the formal dining room. Beautiful big space for a dining area. Hardwood continues. Powder room, nicely tucked in over here, and it's also been upgraded. The vanity, a nice bowl sink. We're gonna walk upstairs to the second floor now. This address has plenty of transit options.
The local 16 Viva bus route runs along 16th Avenue and the nearest stop is just steps away. This route runs all the way west toward Bathurst. The next two options are the 8 Viva bus and the 129 TTC bus running north-south on Kennedy and McCowan, taking you down into Scarborough past Steeles. Another great option with a stop nearby is the 40 Viva bus, which runs throughout Unionville and most notably along Carlton Road. As far as GO Transit, we are in extremely close proximity to Unionville GO Station and Centennial GO Station. These are your main options for getting across the GTA and downtown without a car.
So you have 4 bedrooms on the second floor and 2 bathrooms. We'll make our way to the master last. As you can see here, this is actually considered bedroom 4. Okay, we're gonna start opposite this time. Bedroom 4, 3, 2, 1. It's nice large bedrooms. Okay, wow. I call this the rose room. Love it. Love, as you can see again, the hardwood, the way they laid out, same pattern. So it's not like the usual boring hardwood floors that go straight, and like it how it's nicely laid out. As you can see, all the secondary bedrooms It's nice and large. As you can see here, even if the queen size bed, king size bed, so very comfortable. 35 Lexington is located at a very connected area. Let's talk about the nearby shops and amenities.
Firstly, the reason this home is so family friendly is its close proximity to so many parks, trails, and activities. Hi-Z Trail is just steps away across 16th Avenue. Manhattan Woods and Raymondville Woodlot give the area tons of lush greenery. Brooksy South Park is just a short walk or bike ride away and features brand new tennis courts, basketball courts, a baseball diamond, soccer field, skate park, and playground. We are a short distance from the iconic Too Good Pond and Main Street Unionville. This area, which is surrounded by serene greenery, parks, and trails, is one of York Region's most popular spots for family weekends. The historic Main Street Unionville is where you can find a selection of heritage buildings, featuring shops, restaurants, cafes, the art gallery at Markham, and one of the most charming libraries in the city, Unionville Public Library. Main Street is known to be surrounded by some of the most amazing properties in town. Just a short drive down McCowan is Markham Centennial Community Center. At this location, you can find a number of shopping selections at the McCowan and Highway 7 intersection. This includes Rona and tons of food options. We are just 5 minutes from Markville Mall, one of the GTA's largest shopping centers, which offers 140 stores, including nearly 1 million square feet of retail experience. Finally, we are just a short drive to the super popular Village Grocer at Kennedy and 16th Avenue.
Here's the shared bath. You have double sink and you have a shower that's also been renovated. Love the pattern over there. Okay, let's make our way to the master bedroom. Master bedroom, huge. You have a huge master with a sitting area, two large windows. You got your walk-in closet here with organizers. And we'll make our way to the master ensuite. Again, double sink as well and renovated shower. And nicely tiled. Now that we've finished the second floor, we'll make our way to the basement, and it's a finished basement. Now let's get into one of our most favorite segments, pricing and comps.
We have organized a few comparable properties to help inform you on the pricing of 35 Lexington Drive. These three properties are sold within the past 2 months. The first property, 12 Hidalgo Crescent, is just down the road and sold early this month for $1.69 million. This home has approximately the same living space, finished basement. It is on a much smaller lot with less easily accessible transit. The second property, 43 Soho Crescent, sold last month for $1.85 million. This home is slightly larger with less frontage and is on a significantly smaller lot overall. Similarly, this home also has a finished basement with easy access to main roads such as McCowan and 16th Avenue. Lastly, 303 Manhattan Road is just steps from our listing and recently sold for $2.15 million. This home is just meters from 35 Lexington on a slightly busier street. Also features a fully finished basement with a smaller frontage. With this in mind, 35 Lexington Drive is on one of the most premium lots in one of the most premium neighborhoods. 35 Lexington has easy access to transit and main roads while still being on a quiet street. With all this in mind, our listing is priced relatively well, with an offer date to these recently sold comparables. We believe that this is a great opportunity to buy into a top community.
Now we're at the finished basement. As you can see, it's a beautiful big rec area. If you're a fan of ping pong, pool table can definitely fit here. You have a solid wood bar and you have parquet floors. So these are solid hardwood floors in the basement. Usually nowadays you see laminate, okay? If you follow me over here, you also have a three-piece bathroom in your basement. And over here, you can easily close it off and do a bedroom. So you have another bedroom as a guest room in the basement. So this could be a four-bedroom plus one. My name is Raymond from the Hau's team. Thank you for joining our tour of 35 Lexington Drive in the Markville community. For more videos like this, please click on the subscribe button.